Okay, in the last area, I was stuck. I was in a maze and I was in the far area away from the next objective. To the point, it felt like I was running a marathon, so I had to end the video at a weird timing. Because I couldn't tolerate that. I really couldn't. Back in this stupid place. Now I'm guessing I gotta find the stupid head or something for the statue. See? What's this anyway? Sub-objective? Look.
There's a symbol on the wall.
Every area has at least one puzzle, bro. And while I'm doing the puzzle, I know they're gonna start spawning in some enemies. Like at this point, I don't even know where to go.
Statue of some snakes. Huh. Dining hall.
Eat here? No thanks.
What does that say? Nothing. What? It's kind of different though. This one has a cup. This one has a cup and two knives and a fork and a spoon. And this one has bread, a bottle, three knives, two forks and a spoon. Is that a rhythm? I mean a pattern or something? Oh, red herb, nice. Order. Actually.
Got it.
Wait, why did she sit down? Do I have to sit down too? Do I have to take any seat or a specific seat? Let's see.
So, you do a lot of missions like this?
Well, oh, yeah. I get it. I think I get it now. Good company. Since Ashley's the female, she has a set of
take it forks, however you want.
I mean, two knives, a fork, and a spoon and a cup. Oh, she's sitting in the wrong place. Two knives, fork, spoon, and a cup. Wait, what's that? Two knives, fork. No, not it. Over here? Close, but it has the bread. Okay, I think this is it.
Have a seat.
Hey.
Now, okay. Let's see. I think this is it. I think this is the right one. Yeah, it is. Is it? Oh. Who's gonna serve us?
Oh. Leon.
Looks like we figured it out.
Nice. We did it. Ooh. It's a wrap.
Perfect.
Hey, it fits.
That's what she said.
What do you mean by that?
Hey, Leon, there's some armor. Bet you could use it like a bulletproof vest.
Little old-fashioned for my taste.
Too bad. I think you'd look pretty dashing.
I don't trust that. Honestly, this looks like a trap. I really think they're gonna like spawn in some enemies, and I don't even have no ammo. But you gotta risk it for the biscuit.
Ashley, stay up there.
Okay.
Yes.
Careful.
Please stay up there. What was this? Now wait until I pick up this head. There's a chance it's gonna be booby trapped. Lion head.
Leon, the armor.
Yeah, like I said. Booby
Come
trapped.
On, you can't be serious.
Really?
Perfect.
Oh, nice. What? Did you switch? There's more, really? It's fine. Send me that. Give me a break. They want me to fight all of these dudes for no ammo. Jeez. Thank you. Nice! Got a collateral. Take it. That has to be the last.
Hey, are you okay?
Yeah. Nighty-night. Nights.
Stupid.
You sure you're all right? You're not burned, are you?
No. Thanks for your help. I really did the trick. Come on.
Okay.
A cubic device.
You don't think they're gonna move, do you?
Takashi, come back. You know what? I'm gonna let him live.
Looks like we're still missing a piece.
Two down, one to go. I know they're gonna start spawning me in some enemies.
No
good. Yeah, look. Him again?
We're sandwiched, all right.
Why'd you say that?
Hang in there.
Bro, Leon has to have the worst aim in history.
Leave me alone.
You're serious. Get down.
Hey, up on the balcony. So much
I just wish there was an option to buy shotgun shells. The pistols really are not your friends. This is annoying, honestly. It really is. Bro! Dang! Bro, Ashley is the only problem in this game, honestly. It's either Ashley or the enemies. You tell her to stay by you and she if you tell her to stay by you next to you, she's gonna do the opposite. She's gonna stay away from you. If you tell her to stay away from you, she's gonna stay away from you.
Yes, bro. Yes. You got.
I want the curse so. I want the curse so bad, but.
I died a total of over 15 times. No exaggeration.
Damn!
15 times. I stopped recording because of how much times I kept dying. It was because I actually kept getting captured. When I try to go and rescue her, I always end up dying. Or they end up capturing her successfully. Or this has been the most annoying and most hardest part of this game because of Ash. You know what Ashley's main objective is? Her main objective is to just get captured. Just to get captured. I don't see no reason why she should be in this game. I don't like this game because of Ashley. She's the problem in this game.
Nice shot!
Stay back. Like that.
Is that a clock? Just say I was done. Didn't I just say I was done? This sucks!
Thank you.
Now, I'm not gonna lie, I really don't feel like talking at the moment because of that last mission area where I kept dying consecutively. I really don't feel like talking, honestly.
The heck? Good nights, and stay still.